Clip that y'all seen was of me trying to do a hair tutorial, like a hair care tutorial, how I wash my hair and all that. That was literally a fail. As soon as I got done washing and shampooing my hair, I was just so fed up, y'all. Like, I almost fucking cried. If you follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, or Twitter, you will literally notice that I always complain about my hair. Like, my hair or my curls or whatever, my texture is beautiful, I get it, but I'm not used to having natural hair. Like, I've been perm, I know every girl says this, but like, literally I've been permed my whole life. Like, I never used to know what my real hair looked like, my curls or none of that. So I was never really used to it. Once about a time in high school, I did a big chop, shaved all my hair off, and just decided to grow it out so I could see my natural hair, my curl pattern, so I could kind of like experience it, because I was so fascinated by like black girls and their natural hair. But the more it grew, the more I just got irritated with it, because I don't know what to do with it. I feel like I can't handle it. It's just too much, and I'm really like tender-headed, and I just hate the stress of just me having to just keep up and take care of my hair. So I've been saying a lot that I want to shave my hair and I'm gonna go bald. I literally say that every time I take out my cornrows, like, to wash them and, like, you know, put some new ones back in. Every time I would just be like, yo, I'm over it, I don't want hair, I don't want hair. And people would just think that I'm just talking, like I would never do it. Mind you, I've done it before. I'm not really bald, but I've had a short haircut before. But this time I really want to go as low as I can, because y'all, I do not want hair, I do not want to deal with it, I'm over it. So this video went from being a hair tutorial to me going bald tutorial. Like, it's currently like 6 p.m. and I'm literally going to find the nearest barber, the nearest hair salon, and walk in there and get my hair shaved. I'm over it, I'm done. All of this is going today, y'all. Like, today, okay? So the next time y'all see me, I'm gonna be bald. All this hair, we're getting rid of all of this. I'm gonna insert some pictures like on the side so you guys could see my length and how much I grew. I would say that I'm really proud of myself for even allowing my hair to like grow this long. It was just like, it was really nice to see, like, every time I'll get like a blowout or something, get my hair blow dry, see my length. Like, I was proud of myself, you know. Or the first time that I see my actual curl, like my actual curl, I almost cried. I was like, oh my god, like, I have curly hair, because I never used to think that my hair could even curl up. That's how much permed I used to be. Like, my hair was always straight. So, and then I was young, so it's like I never used to do my own hair. But now that I'm like older and I have all these kinks and curls, beautiful kinks and curls, I just, it's too much for me. I'm very lazy. Like I said, I'm tender-headed. I just feel like it's just not for me, the natural life. Kudos to you natural girls that's out here doing it and rocking your kinky curls, because I can't do it, okay? But kudos to you. I'm just not about that life. So I'm about to find a barber and shave it off. I really don't care about how I'm gonna look, because I wear wigs most of the time. My hair is always covered. You never see it. You guys never even seen my natural hair. This is the first time you've seen it, and it looks crazy. But I never really exposed my hair to like anything, so I feel like me shaving it is not gonna be a big deal because nobody's gonna see it but me, or unless I really decide to post in it. But I feel like I really need to do it. I don't need to stress right now. I'm tired of having to find somebody to braid my hair, especially now that I'm in LA. I will have to find somebody to like braid my hair every fucking time. I don't have time for that. It's just too much. So I'm ready to just be bald, shave it off. It's a new year, new me. I just want it gone. And I feel like after I shave it, I'm gonna keep it low, like always. I'm never gonna let it like grow this long, probably ever again, because like, unless I get some money and I have like somebody that's like, that could consistently come in and take care of it for me. But until then, it's gonna be shortcut. I can't do it. I'm probably gonna do some color. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to do a chop and color today. I don't know, but if I get to do some color, I'm probably gonna do like an orange. I don't know, I wanna do some fun, or like a gray or like a white or something. But yeah, so the next time you guys see me, I'll be hairless.
So I'm out here in these fucking streets.
Gonna get crumped.
My hair with London, y'all. So she's about to come with me because she's gonna get her hair cut too.
We're cutting our shit today. We're done.
I look a mess right now, but this is literally what you're gonna get, okay? We're waiting on a fucking Uber. We're about to go to this barber shop
and pray that they know how to actually cut hair and do us right, because that's really not a good fit.
This hair has to go today. Today is the day. Today's the day. I'm not playing.
And then we gotta go to Target to get some products.
Yes, we gotta get some hair stuff because I do want to color my hair today. So hopefully I get to like cut it and color it.
Yeah.
So it can have like, you know, a little bit more juice to it and not just be like a regular haircut or whatever. But yeah, so that's what we have to do. I'm so nervous. I'm nervous, but not really. Like, I'm kind of scared, but not really.
Like, we're over it, but then it's like, once it happens, we're like, okay,
yeah.
So what do we do?
I feel like once he first go, like, shave it, I'm gonna be like, oh my god, my hair is gone. My hair's gone, but I'm really over it, so I don't even care anymore. So yeah, it's cold as shit out here, waiting for this Uber. Hi guys, so we randomly just found this cool ass, cause I'm looking for somebody to cut my hair, and he's willing to do my hair and create something dope with it. You guys, cause I need help. I need Jesus. This needs to be dealt with ASAP, cause listen, help me, please. But yes, I'm definitely down to do something short.
Are you gonna do color?
Yeah. Ooh. I'm gonna do like an orange, like a bright orange,
yeah,
with like a design or something on the side.
The Wi-Fi is.
But I want like no hair.
I
really wanna do it. I'm down. Like, I'm gonna do it right now.
You've got it done before.
Yes, I used to have short hair. And I'm like literally, I'm ready to go.
I like, look, what if I get these colors?
Yes, I'm getting it cut up tonight, girl. This is
what if I get see you on the first date.
No.
From the day I saw you, I really, really want to catch your eye. There's something special about you, and I must really like you. There's not a lot of guys that worth my time.
From the day I saw you, I really, really want to catch your eye.
something special about you. And I'ma spend it like you. It's not a lot of guys that worth my time.
Was me getting my hair cut, my hair shaved, and all of that. So this is the final look, how it looks after everything. But I'm gonna insert all the clips and everything so you guys can see everything that I went through. But yeah, I'm really loving my haircut. I love the way that I look. I'm really happy that I did it. I can't wait till it grows out and I can really like play around with it and do different styles and everything. But yeah, I don't regret it at all. I'm so happy with it. Like, I just feel free and just beautiful. So yeah, loving it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I will see you guys in my next video.